A federal trial for R. Kelly is set to begin in Chicago. It comes 7 weeks after he was sentenced to 30 years by a New York federal judge on 9 counts of sex trafficking and racketeering. This case involves production of child pornography and charges that he coerced 5 minors into sex acts. A key witness is set to testify that at just 14 years old, she and Kelly had sex and it was recorded.